teachers here at Dumont High School have been suspended for having a homophobic conversation about another teacher on a Zoom call with students. The teachers, using the messaging feature on Zoom, criticized the school's gym teacher for her sexual orientation. One teacher wrote, quote, "Is that her adopted kid who's going to be all expletive up, growing up, watching two chicks kissing and calling them both mom?" A student on the call screenshotted the conversation. In a Facebook post, Dumont Mayor Andrew Labruno calling the remarks, quote, "disturbing and extremely appalling," and calling on the district's superintendent to investigate the matter. And on Thursday, at a Dumont Board of Ed meeting, all four teachers suspended with pay pending the completion of an investigation.
I think it's disgusting. I think they're teaching children the wrong thing. I mean, if it's over a Zoom meeting, come on. Like, what are they doing? Like, why are they getting paid? It's ridiculous.
And the school board has not said who these teachers are, but they have been identified as science teachers. And an online petition started by a former student is calling for the forceful resignation of all four teachers. And that petition already has 25,000 signatures. Reporting in Dumont, Emily Young, New Jersey News Network.